If you guys wanna connect MS Access database with your Java program, then watch this video till the end. Hi guys, and welcome to WebTechTalkies. As you can see here, it is my database, only having data of 5 cars. And here is my simple UI, only having one button. And have a look on my code. It is so simple to understand. If you guys need detailed video on connection to the database or any other topic, then leave a comment below. So now let's get started. The traditional way of connecting MS Access database with your Java program was like, you have to go to your control panel and then click on administrative tools. If you aren't able to see these icons, then click on view by and then click on large icons. And now click on administrative tools. If you are using 64-bit operating system, you will see two ODBC data sources. Just double click on that. If there is only one ODBC data sources, just double click on that. And now click on system DSM. Just click on add. And now click on Microsoft Access Driver, MDB and ACCDB. Click on finish. Now give your database name. The name of my database is data. Just write that name here. And now select that database. You have to choose that particular location where your database is located. My database is in documents and then project folder. Here is my database, just click on that database and then click on OK. OK and then OK. Now go to NetBeans and try to run the program. Click on that button. Here, class not found exception occurred. It is saying the JDBC ODBC driver isn't found. And this has occurred due to my Java version. I am using Java 8 and this is traditional way of connecting Java 7 with your MS Access database. You have to do some code changes and you have to add some jar files. To add some jar files, you have to go to libraries, right click there, click on add jar folder. And here are those jar files you have to add to your project. You have to download these jar files. The link is in the description. You have to select the jar files where you have downloaded those jar files. Probably your jar files would be on downloads folder. My jar files is in jars folder. Just control A to select all of them and then click on open to import those jar files into your project. And now you have to do some code changes, like here type net.ucanaccess.jdbc.UcanaccessDriver. And here I will add another string variable. I'll name it path. And then go to your database wherever it is located. You have to copy the whole path. Just control A, control C, and then paste it here. Now I'm going to add in another string variable. And I will name it URL. I will append it with path. And here type JDBC colon you can access colon and two forward slashes. And here pass this variable. And now run the program. Clicking on that button. As you can see here, it fetched all the data from my database. You can compare the output with my database. First one is Acura, second one is Bugatti, and the last one is Aston Martin. And this is how you connect your MS Access database with your Java program. I hope you guys liked the video. If you guys liked the video, then hit that big thumbs up button. Do comment on this video and share this video among others so that they can also connect their MS Access database with Java program. Subscribe to this channel for more tech related videos. Signing off this time, goodbye and take care.